Okay, so you want to make your own families. This shouldn't be a difficult task. Or should it? It all depends on what you're trying to achieve. If all you want is some symbolic representation, then this shouldn't be any harder than creating a block or a cell in another CAD program. But if you want to be able to schedule your components consistently, then a little forethought and planning is essential. There are a wide range of standards available, starting with Autodesk's Family Design Guide. And in planning your families that you want to use for design applications, it's worth having either one person just doing the family creation, or a team who work consistently. It will also be worth your while having something like this family development sheet, which you give to your users. And this sheet is a simple one. I've worked with companies who have gone on to develop family development forms that run into 3 or 4 pages. It means that they can do a quality check on each of the families in their library. This may seem a bit extreme, but it is well worth your while. In this chapter, we will be going over some fairly basic family creation processes. And just as a help, I've included this form as a Word document in the documentation folder on your DVD. Use it, abuse it, or ignore it. The choice is yours.